My name is Jack Lloyd. I am 23 years old and currently in hiding from the U.S. government. If you are listening to this message, then it may not be too late for humanity. Something changed unexpectedly in the ripples of space and time. That something has given the Bell of Liberty another chance to ring. I am not alone. There are others who have felt this change and are willing to stand against the government's final stages for global enslavement. If we do not act soon, there may not be another opportunity. Time is short and resources are strained, but there is a light. A fleeting cosmic miracle that, if acted upon, may give us a future where freedom triumphs over tyranny. A future not controlled by the state, for the state, and its elite controllers. Join me in setting the captive free.
Hey, how's it going, everybody? This is Jay from Voluntarist, the comic series. I'm excited to bring you the Voluntarist origin story graphic novel. This is the full graphic novel, the full origin story that tells you how Jack Lloyd becomes Voluntarist. And we've been prototyping this for years now. We've gone issue after issue after issue after issue after issue and have improved it along the way. So I'm really excited because this is going to be the best one yet. This is telling you how Jack Lloyd gets his powers, his family relationships, and how the Voluntarist team comes about as things progress. So thank you so much everyone who's been helping this along the way, because this has been a long time coming, but I'm excited that we could finally put this together. Now, those of you who are new here might not know about Jack Lloyd. Jack Lloyd is the protagonist. He graduated from college, then went on back home with his family to kind of help out at home, and a cosmic event happens that changes his life forever. When Jack is affected by this cosmic event, the government takes an interest in him, but Jack doesn't really want anything to do with it. And suddenly there is this tension between the government and Jack as the government tries to enslave humanity once and for all. So I don't want to give anything more because there would be some spoilers in there, but you can always check about more in the background on our website, www.volcomic.com. And if you want to get more involved here, you can take a look at the links below. There's lots of perks here that you can get involved with. We have the print comic, we have a super suit, we have action figures, we have movie prototype sales, and we even have the opportunity for me to come to you and speak about the comic to let you know what's happening with Liberty and mass media and culture, of course. So thank you so much for everyone who's been supporting. Please go ahead, take a look at the links down below. Share this on your social media. Share it to YouTube, Google+, wherever it is that you have your social media, because we want to get the message out there. We want to let people know that the message of liberty can be introduced into the comic world. So we're really excited about what we have coming up. And I thank you to everyone who's been a part of this and helping to make this succeed. So thank you so much, and I'll see you soon.
Voluntarist, the comic series. Visit www.volcomic.com for more comic news and updates. Thank you for watching.